I mean, there has been a first dose plateauing. It's happened for quite a while now.
Alberta's vaccination rate has been leveling off. The percentage of those with at least one dose went up 5% over the last month, after rocketing up over previous months. Now, the province lags behind the national average when it comes to first doses.
We do see much lower uptake amongst rural residents.
Health Minister Tyler Shandro says the province sent a notice to doctors in low-vax areas to go through their patient rosters and reach out to those hesitant.
I think we just have to double down on a lot of the efforts that we've taken to sort of get here. But I mean, the magnitude of how hard we try does matter. And so this means probably better access in rural areas.
Hugh says some Albertans may be less motivated to get the jab now that the province has seen low COVID numbers and lifted restrictions. But overall, is impressed with the vaccination turnout.
Yes, we are in a good spot for sure. And thank you, everybody. However, right, we know this thing is tricky. This COVID thing is tricky. And I would prefer, and I don't think we ever will, fingers crossed, but like, I really would prefer never to have a lockdown again.
When asked about how he feels about the province's ability to achieve herd immunity, Shandra referred the question back to experts.
For us, the advice we're getting from Dr. Hinshaw and her office is that they're setting second dose coverage at 65%. The second dose coverage for us to be looking at that the recovery phase that we'd be looking at as a province. So I don't see any concerns with getting to 65%.
The province is currently at 44, but a recovery level different than the estimated 80%+ needed for herd immunity. Hugh believes Canada could get there, which would result in better health outcomes, reduce the need for possible future lockdowns, and limit the virus's ability to mutate. That last one, a problem on the global stage.
So long as large swaths of the world's population aren't unimmunized, have COVID, you know, they can sort of little incubators for variants.
Stephanie Lasuk, City News.